David Hunter. This is a little experiment I'm doing called Sucky Face. I'm using a vacuum at a car wash. Oh, it just screams.
Hey, Doug, you the one, for some reason your phone number didn't come out on my number, only on my phone. How you doing, man? I'm so drunk, man. I've been drinking some wine today, brother. Oh, man, it was awesome. Brother, I'm talking about it's going to be good tomorrow, bro. Doug, when you get back from Mexico, Doug, you're going to be back when you're a 21-year-old man again. It's going to be powerful. It's going to be good. Velta going to be, Velta, you can have Velta shining your shoes for you. Boy, you brother, I'm telling you, man. Ooh, ooh.
I just want to say something real quick. Hold on. There's a man in the back seat who's world famous, and we were blessed enough to pick him up and let him ride with us, and he said he'd like to roll down the window and show you his identity.
Yeah. God bless you.
Recognize him? You know who you're talking to, right? That's the famous Oscar.
Yeah. Eating some dark chocolate. Little tin drop. Awesome. On a nice Tuesday afternoon. Probably how many points of cloudy there? Order up a beer. The barman says, let's say glory to the king. Funny, you know, we don't get many Chinese. Glory to everybody that's standing for the kingdom right now, too. I don't know if I got it right. Maybe no one knows. It's just a joke I heard one night. And that's the way it goes. What a good thing, man. Y'all need to try some of these dark chocolate things.
I don't want to dispute anything, any information you've given me, but you've told me that you you've told me, I don't want to dispute anything, but you've told me that...
I ran off the road 3 times.
You ran off the road 3 times to begin with. And not only that, tell me how it is that you can eat salt. You can't eat salt because it'll destroy you.
Sugar
and salt. But I witnessed you eat dark chocolate M&Ms, and then let me also say, the rest of America, and whoever else is tuned in to this Oscar show, this reality Oscar show of your life, you'd have to say that number one, you're searching for a wife.
Amen.
Number two,
a rich wife that can cook.
A rich wife that can cook?
And she's ready to have a kid children. About, I would say, 25 to 30 years old. She don't have a jag, I don't want it. Here he is on a Saturday night, praising the Father in heaven. How great and how love and how merciful he is. And I just love him. But this is my good brother, Pastor D. I declare for this rain down his favor and the blessings and victory upon every situation. And be with Mexico trip, Lord. I'm asking right now, just do the supernatural, to start drawing the more kids there for protecting the angels over there when they go. And be with the people down there. But Lord, I'll open the floodgates of heaven for your ministry, Lord. Be with the people that own it, Lord. Just let them multiply. Be with all of us, Lord. Be with Sunday tomorrow. Let your glory shine in every dimension. Lord, I curse any spirit coming there that's not of you. I curse it. I put it under the blood, of Jesus Christ right now. And I declare and I decree for your glory to shine in the city of light tomorrow, Sunday the 13th. I declare for a fresh fire upon us, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. And I declare for victory upon everybody in the church and everybody around the church. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. It was a drunk time and birds loose down here. Dr. Mark, he's going to be with us in a few days, a few weeks. It was awesome. Kathy was dynamite. Her, she just on fire. God working through some people. Lord, bless that little prostitute, Lord. Touch her. Give us a better heart here, Lord. Set her free in Jesus' name. Amen.
Who told us that?
Praise the Lord. We made it to Texas. That was the next state over from Louisiana, and the other state over from Tennessee. Or one of them states, anyway. But anyway, we in the state of Texas. They say everything big in Texas. I don't know. I honestly, the other guys in big banks and big hamburger stands. Big women. They got big women here. Big women.
Watch it now.
Watch it now. We got some big rolls.
I just weighed myself. Faith weighs 40.
How much do you weigh?
Who?
You.
I might add about 100 on to what you weigh. 400? No, Frank, I said 100. 140. Not 440.
I think I'm having a heart attack. The big one. I'm having a big one.
Don't say that.
Oh, what is the avocado burger? They got meat on there? Yeah, bro, give me one of them avocados, bro.
What, say that again, Oscar.
Less salt or constantly. No, if you can give me no salt, no salt.
Alright.
Okay. What comes with that? Yeah, no salt, please. Salt is just taking a plug and I'll plug it.